On the 15th of April 2019, I was in the office in Bohr when we first heard about this tragic event. It was a shocking piece of news, not just for us, but for all of France. We are talking about a monument of great national significance that had been destroyed. The news resonated deeply, not only within our country, but around the world. We've been on site since June 2022. We're operating up to 7 cranes at the Notre-Dame de Paris site. The site itself presents a significant challenge for this project, as there are many different groups involved and a lot of work is going on simultaneously. Once we had positioned our cranes, this meant that we had less storage space available for the site. It's been a real challenge to find the best solution to avoid disrupting the project while ensuring everything is carried out safely, especially during assembly and disassembly and when adjusting the boom combination. On this site, while none of the lifts are particularly complicated, precision is absolutely crucial, as the storage areas where we deliver the pallets of building materials are very narrow and they have to be lowered quite a distance from the scaffolding. This required an extremely high level of accuracy. Especially when we're assembling the crossing tower and when the cross and rooster were installed. In technical terms, these lifts weren't any more challenging than what we typically handle, but because they were such symbolic moments, they attracted significant media attention. On site, every crane operator is guided by a guide on the ground to ensure the crane is maneuvered precisely. We had to run a two-shift system for each crane over long periods. This meant that each crane had both an operator and a guide working together. For the carpenters, it was a tremendous honor as they accomplished an extraordinary technical feat. Whether in their workshops or during the on-site assembly, there's been a strong sense of camaraderie among all the workers from the various companies involved. Even though our tasks are different, we all share the same goal, to bring each phase of the project to completion. When we completed the 3 construction phases, there really was a special atmosphere. The site and our mission is not yet complete, so we're not yet at the point where we can reflect on the history of this monumental project. But in a few years, we will be able to. In a few years, we'll be able to look back on our work with pride.